Okay, I'm back 3 minutes later, not even that long. Heading on my way to Snowden. A little note from Papyrus, I'm just skip through most of it. Because it's just about spaghetti. It's a plate of frozen spaghetti. It's so cold that it's stuck to the table. It's an unplugged microwave. All the settings say spaghetti. Fantastic, thanks, Papyrus. Head on to the journey. Warning, dog marriage. I remember this fight. Lesser dog appears. Lesser dog. Pet. Your dog is barking excitedly. So I can. Goodbye, lesser dog. I pet you. Pretty sure you can get stuff out of the snowballs. Supposed to like kick this stuff off first instead of just go clicking around like an idiot. Well, I didn't remember that. That's cool. It's here. Weird markings. I'm just gonna start clicking around when I see weird markings. Uh-oh. This is the one I remember the most. What's that smell? Where's that smell? Sure, smell. Identify your smell. Here's that weird smell. Right, we want to eliminate you. Dog eye assaulted you. Hey, I ain't attacking them, y'all. Dogs are too suspicious of yourself. Paws off me, smelly human. That's not here. And I die because I am trash. Okay, let's get back and do this all over again. Ha ha, it's so fun. Lesser dog. Pet. Hey, you attack me, follow me over there. How you doing? Mercy. Okay, let's go. Oh, I forgot to press the switch, didn't I? That sucks. There's a switch in this. Click. I found out a little secret tricky thing without even doing it. Here's the dogs that are gonna kill me. Look, I'm right here, boys. Come get me. Dirt and snow. You smell like a weird puppy. Have to pay respects. I gotta not lose any health to the one dog is what I have to do. Yeah, I think that's what I have to do. I don't think I've ever died on these before when I played last time. That means I got worse. I mean, I also forgot how to play completely, pretty much. I remember the basic characters, like, I remember Toriel, Flowey, Sans, Papyrus, and Undyne. Because I never beat the game. I got to the swamp with Undyne. I never fully got to the battle with Undyne before I lost. More my computer stopped. I'm getting out of here. Ha! Gotcha. Get out of here. And now we go down. Now look at me. Done it. Now I have some extra help to spend on these guys. Okay, and now once they find me, we can continue on. This time I'm not gonna lose. Actually, that's not... That might not be 100% true. All around. You smell like a weird puppy. Ouch. Re-sniff. There's not much you can do to dodge those attacks, I don't think. I wonder if I get some of the... Hold on, I'm gonna go on a limb here. Because I suck really bad. I'm not doing great right now. I'm gonna go back up here. Visit this fella. You like some... ice cream? Yes, I would. Yeah, it was super duper day. Oh, snowball. Some health, but it'll be fine. Ice cream kicks in. Dog's gonna search me again. Identify your smell. Find me. Don't slay me. can't dodge that. Nah, but I did it. Now let's get that. Every X into an O, then press the switch. What? How did you avoid my trap? And more importantly, is there any left for me? Really? Why? No one's ever enjoyed my cooking before. Well then. Fret not, human. I am Master Chef Papyrus. I'll make you all the pasta you ever want. Yeah. What are you doing, Papyrus? Our brother has started a cock with suck. How saddening. Sometimes I wonder what he would do without a such cool guy taking care of him. Yeah. Human, whatever this is. You were taking a long time to arrive, so I decided to improve this puzzle. By arranging the face to look more like a face. My face. Unfortunately, the snow flows on the ground. No other solution is different. And as usual, my lazy brother is nowhere around. Worry not, human. Ah, the great Papyrus will solve this conundrum. Then we can both proceed. You know, feel free to try it yourself. I'm being an idiot instead of thinking about it, I'm kind of just guessing, but I'm pretty sure I have to go up here. Yeah, and yeah, we're good. Gotta stay hydrated. I'm trying to think of I've gotten an idea. long as I don't mess up and accidentally click one of the red ones. It's all dead. And you did it all without my help. Incredible. I'm impressed. You must care about puzzles like I do. Well, I'm sure you'll love my next puzzle then. It might even be too easy for you. Yeah. I understand. Why didn't you ask for help? I was right here. Hey. It's a human. You're gonna love this puzzle. Made by the great Dr. Bryce. You see these tiles? Once I throw this switch, they'll begin to change color. Each color has a different function. Red tiles are impassive. You cannot walk on them. Yellow tiles are electric. They'll electrocute you. Green tiles are alarm tiles. If you step on them, you'll have to fight a monster. Orange tiles are orange scented. They'll make you smell delicious. Blue tiles are water tiles. Let me guess, it's going to be all purple. I missed a communication point. What are you doing, bub? This dog is staring blankly into the snow, waiting for it to turn into art. Dogs out here. Aware of dog, please pet dog. On the floor inside of the box of Pomeranians. I don't know that word. Yeah, well, I'm gonna end this video here at the save point. That's what I do now. Going every save point. Knowing that that dog will never give up trying to make a perfect snow dog. Fills you with determination. Snowden Doghouse. File saves. Well, I'll see you in like 30 seconds when I start the next video. But these will actually like literally be uploaded on different dates because I'm doing bulk updating or uploading or whatever, because my trying to upload one every night after I record it is giving me a heart attack, and I've been not sleeping till 1 in the morning trying to publish stuff because I can't upload it right after I do it because it'll freak out the internet. My brother will have a seizure while he's trying to play Fortnite. So I'll just make it slow, so uploading at night, I had to turn my computer off to sleep. Makes too much noise, so I'll be uploading during the day, and when I get home, I'll publish it. Well, see y'all in a minute.